tighten the stopper bolts, ensuring insert the valve stem and apply oil to it. Insert the air spring piston. Replace the valve cotter. Now, lift up the air spring piston. Tighten the valve cotter. Tighten the bolts in turns, following the sequence shown. First, tighten all the bolts to half the value listed in the torque table. Then, tighten all the bolts fully. Finally, tighten all the bolts at least once more.